Number 11. Lobsters. Lobsters are considered to be one of the most well-known sea creatures that never stop growing. They actually start off pretty small, but then they can grow into massive creatures. Lobsters can weigh 20 to 40 pounds. Previous records have shown us that the largest lobster ever found weighed 44.4 pounds. Lobsters have this unique ability to molt their exoskeleton, which gives them the chance to grow into such large creatures. The lobster's exoskeleton stops growing when they reach a certain size. Hence, every time a lobster molts into its exoskeleton, it grows a little larger. The molting is quite an intensive process for the lobster, and it's tough that almost 10 to 15% of the lobsters die. However, those that do survive continue this molting process and continue adding more muscle cells so they can keep growing. A lobster's average lifespan is around 45 to 50 years if they are living in the wild. Keep in mind, that's just the average. Records show that there are some lobsters that grow up to a 100 years old. Number 10. Goldfish. The goldfish is actually considered to be a bit smaller member of the carp family, but a lot of people don't know that in the right environment, goldfish can grow to massive sizes. Unfortunately, most goldfish are kept in small aquariums, which limits their ability to live long and grow. However, when we put them into a tank or a large pond, a goldfish can grow as long as 15 or even 19 inches. On top of that, these adorable creatures can also live more than 40 years, which well extends their potential for growth. The oldest goldfish that has ever lived was actually bought in the 1960s, and it was named Goldie. Something even more fascinating is that the goldfish can also change colors. If you leave a goldfish in a completely dark area, it will slowly change from its natural orangish red to something as light as white or even gray. This is because there's a pigment in a goldfish's cells that reflect light and gives it the color. When the fish is kept away from light for longer periods, then it will slowly lose its beautiful color. Number 9. King Crab. Just like lobsters, crabs are special creatures that have the power to never stop growing. These creatures originate from hermit crabs, and up till now, we know that 121 species exist. The largest among them is the Red King Crab, and it can grow a carapace up to 11 inches in length, and its legs can span up to 5.9 feet. On top of that, these crabs can weigh as heavy as 28 pounds and live in their wild habitat for up to 30 years. Unfortunately, this is pretty rare due to the looming danger of predators and the destructive nature of the fishing industry. This prevents the majority of them from reaching adulthood. Initially, when king crabs hatch, they are so small that they can float in the water easily, and their diet consists solely of plankton. However, as they grow, they become so heavy that they have no choice but to sink in the deep blue ocean. Number 8. Quahog clam. The quahog clam is a well-known species, and its popularity can be owed to its long life. To be more specific, this creature can live for multiple centuries and can be found all over the world. Previous records show that the oldest quahog clam lived up to 507 years old. It is possible to tell how old a quahog clam is based on the rings on its shell. You can easily tell their age in the same way you would tell the age of a tree, since every year the shell of the quahog clam grows wider and obtains a new ring. However, in order to see this, you have to crack open the shell, which obviously kills the quahog clam. Number 7. Shark. We already know that sharks are large sea creatures. However, did you know that the largest shark species is called Megalodon, and it can grow up to 67 feet long and weigh more than 65,000 pounds? Sharks are also an example of sea creatures that never stop growing, and it continues to grow as long as the environment facilitates its growth. The whale shark is the largest fish in the sea, and this massive creature can go as long as 40 feet in length and weigh as heavy as 60 tons. Although few survive to reach complete maturity, those that do live exceptionally long lives. Some scientists have estimated that they can live up to 150 years old. The great white shark also never stops growing. They constantly grow new teeth and may produce over 20,000 teeth over the course of their lives. Number 6. Rough-eye rockfish. The rough-eye rockfish, also called the blackthroat or black-tip rockfish, belongs to the rockfish family. These are spiny fish that can live exceptionally long and never stop growing until they die. In fact, they can live up to 205 years. Well, they also spend a long time growing, since most roughneck rockfish don't sexually mature until they reach 20 to 27, and they continue to grow even after reaching adulthood. A fully grown rockfish can be as big as 38 inches long and can weigh up to 40 pounds. The rough-eye rockfish, similar to goldfish, needs plenty of space in order to grow, and the oldest and largest specimens live in deeper water, where they like to spend time near the seabed full of crevices and caves. Unfortunately, these fish are pretty rare and can be found only near Japan and California. Number 5. Smallmouth bass. Another example of sea life that never stops growing is the smallmouth bass, which is native to eastern North America and can be found in various different bodies of freshwater, such as streams, ponds, lakes, and rivers. The weight, shape, and even color of the smallmouth bass are affected by their habitat. The smallest smallmouth bass are the ones that live in ponds, while the smallmouth bass that lives in lakes tends to be the largest. The average length of the smallmouth bass is about 12 to 16 inches long. However, they can grow to be over 27 inches long, provided they are given enough food and space to grow. Another interesting fact about this creature is that the females have been recorded to be larger than the males. The current fishing world record for smallmouth bass is by David Hayes, who caught a smallmouth bass of 11 pounds, 15 ounces in the Dale Hollow Reservoir in 1955. Number 4. Lungfish. We've seen many sea creatures that never stop growing. And up next, we have a special fish that does the same. As an intermediate grower, the lungfish is known as a living fossil. And if you look at it, there are only 6 known species of lungfish. These can be found living in several countries, like South America, Africa, and Australia. Lungfish species, like all other indeterminate growers, will continue to grow as long as you give them the ideal space and opportunity. The usual lungfish weighs only 10 pounds. However, some lungfish have been reported to be significantly larger and up to 3 feet long. Out of all the African lungfish species, the largest lungfish can grow up to 2 meters. By appearance, these fish look pretty strange, and their thin, long bodies are easily mistaken as eels. The lungfish can also live in the mud when the water levels are low, since they get 90% of their oxygen from the air. Some records show that the African lungfish can sleep out of water for 3 to 5 years without any sustenance. And then it will easily wake up when fresh water becomes available in their surroundings. Number 3. Coral. Although commonly confused as a plant species, coral is another animal that possesses the property of having an indeterminate growth. Age estimates also show us that they are the most long-lived species on the planet. You would be shocked to know that the largest ever known coral is considered to be a dome-shaped porites in American Samoa. This coral is measured about 22 meters across and 8 meters high, and is estimated to be between 420 and 652 years old. As observed at the Great Coral Reef in Australia, if provided with the right conditions, any coral can grow to exceptionally massive sizes. Corals are initially larvae, which then start to grow as soon as they attach themselves to a firm surface. The coral is known to grow until the day that they die. The age of a coral reef can be determined by its size, and it can continue to grow about 1 to 8 inches every year. Number 2. Backward aging jellyfish. Another super cool animal on this list is the backward aging jellyfish. This animal has the power to cheat death by simply reversing its aging process. Whenever this jellyfish gets any type of injury or it falls sick, it returns to its polyp stage over a 3-day period, transforming its cells into a younger state that will slowly grow into maturity all over again. This allows the jellyfish to live a long and healthy life and continue growing. The backward aging jellyfish is also known as the immortal jellyfish, all thanks to its unique superpower. Number 1. Tardigrade. Tardigrades are known as water bears or moss piglets. When you look at them, you might think of them as unordinary, boring creatures. However, these tardigrades are far from that. These creatures can grow up to 1,000 years. Yes, that's right, 1,000. Tardigrades have this unique ability to enter a state of cryptobiosis. And in this state, their metabolism literally halts. This means that it takes them a long time to die, and they can enjoy an almost eternal life. At what age did you have your growth spurt? Let us know in the comments section below.